that is called Girls with Ideas. And she is going to come on up. Her name's Angie. And she's going to talk to us about what she's doing with the Idle Startup Accelerator, her and her team, to make sure that when girls have ideas, that as they get older and more mature and grow themselves and find out who they are, that they can make those ideas succeed. So everyone, give it up, Angie.
You know what, I went in and I said, I love English, and I think English is so great and so fun, and I understand it so much better than math. I'm going to make other people love English. And I don't know, you could probably survey my former students, and I would say that I converted a few. So watch out, if you don't love English, come hang out with me. And if nothing else, I'll proofread your papers in a cute color other than red. So that's a little bit about me. That was a long time ago. And over the last few years, ever since I was a sophomore, so around the age of 16, I've been involved in different leadership programs, and I really enjoyed the opportunity outside of school to learn about my leadership potential, myself, and then how I interact with other people. Because actually, at the end of the day, you're not much of a leader if no one's following you, right? Yeah, I caught you in bad contact. You never look at a teacher in the eyes, you know that. Right? So, moral of the story, I met this wonderful person, her name's Allison, and we talked a lot about leadership, and we talked about something else we're really excited about, which is enabling girls and women to have more opportunities. There's this crazy thing going on. There are more of us than of you, gentlemen. So women outnumber men. So we're creating more life, we're here, and yet, even though there are more girls than boys on this planet, there are more women working than men. Eventually, when women grow up, we have less than 10% of the leadership roles in our jobs. Pause for shock and awe. Can you guys like do a shock and awe face to humor me? That's good. You can change there. I got a smile on you. That's a little crazy, right? I mean, really, I am just as good as my male counterparts. So what we wanted to do was find something that really dealt with this issue. We call it the gender leadership gap. And thus, Girls with Ideas was born. Girls with Ideas actually works with middle school age women to develop their creativity and confidence skills so that when they develop as leaders, they can leverage what they've experienced and continue on that path to being the leader that they already are. So Girls with Ideas is really here to enable what's already inside of us. What we're looking for from you is a little bit of help. So if you'd like to work with Girls with Ideas, we're looking for two different projects. The first is that we have a lot of different things that we want to roll out in terms of products and experiences, everything from a camp to a lesson to a really cool t-shirt or an eraser. Do you know how much people love erasers? And we would love for some of you to help us talk to girls in our area and ask them what they like, right? It just comes better maybe from someone who's closer to their age than this young-looking but rather old lady up front. So we're looking for some help. We call that customer discovery. So that would be a great skill set for you to work on if you're interested in working with us. The other thing that we're looking for is we want to put together some videos and some content of interviewing girls and talking to them about what they think about things that have to do with us, right? So talking to girls and asking them to give me an example of a leader, right? And then kind of creating a short film that compiles what girls are saying so that we can help carry out some other messages about what it is we're trying to address in our business. So that's what we're hoping some of you come on board. One question that you might not be thinking that I want to answer anyway is that you don't have to be a girl to work with Girls with Ideas. We have a lot of wonderful sponsorship and allyship with men and folks that identify within the gender spectrum. So So feel free, regardless of whether or not you identify as a girl yourself, to come and chat with us upstairs and let us know that you'd like to get involved. We would love, love, love to work with you. So that's a little bit about Girls with Ideas and what we're hoping to do with all of you. Do you have any questions about us? Does anybody have anything fun to say? Ian has a question. Go ahead, Ian.
Do you have
a girl? No, I just said that. Yep. Might have missed it. That's okay. The sound is tough in here too. It's a little loud in the back. Any other questions? No? Yay, school! One more try. Go for the B plus. Yay, school!
Yay, school!
Oh, you know, B-ish. B-ish.